Hi there, Luann here, Global Goddess Gatherer. I just came back from having a coffee with a dear friend of mine, and the topic of conversation today was about how we react to negative comments. So it was really interesting. I've been watching some videos of some speakers, and this subject came up. So I'll set the scene, right? You may receive a text from somebody that's sort of, you know, a little bit negative, or they are blaming you for something, or they even might be in your face, right, speaking to you about it. And at that moment, you have a choice to either start to justify yourself in that. So you'll be there thinking, okay, I'm going to tell them, well, this is why I'm doing this, and this, and this, and blah, 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 blah. And, or you have the choice to just walk away or not say anything. And it was really interesting because when you're in that space and they're coming at you and you start to get triggered, how do you react? You know, because if you have to speak your truth, as everybody uses these days, don't you love it? Speak my truth, when really it means I'm just going to project my crap onto you. It means that, you know, they won't feel any better for you justifying yourself. You won't feel any better, really. And it just adds fuel to the fire. So it's a really interesting space to be in and an interesting thought. Do you just walk away? And so I did receive something, a message like this, just recently. And I did read it and I went, oh, right, don't they know what I'm going through? To myself, I didn't text that back. And then I just sat with it a little longer than what I normally would. And I just went, you know what? Okay, that's fine. And I didn't say it in the way that that's fine. You know, I just walk away. It was just like, yeah, that's fine. That's their projection. That's what they believe. And if I went to go start to text back and go, well, you know, I've been busy, blah, 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 then it's really not going to make them feel better or me. I'm just going to feel crap because I just wanted them to listen to my story. So anyway, that was an interesting conversation I had with my friend. And, you know, it's almost like turning the other cheek. Is it? Is that what it is? Turn the other cheek and just be with that. And it's okay. You're not responsible for the way other people feel about you. And when you get past the point that if you are triggered and you don't have to react, then I think that's a good thing. What do you think? Like, put some comments down below. What happens when you're triggered, or what's the reaction? What do you want to do? And are you somebody that can just go, okay, yep, I don't need to speak my truth. I can just take that on and off I go on my day. Food for thought. Thanks for listening, and put some comments below. Bye for now. Mwah.